And that rear end assembly looks like it could use some old-fashioned
blue.